Hello everyone, today I will show you how to remove text from a table in Microsoft Word. Open your Word file as a table. I will remove this text from this table. Simply click on this cell and select the text and press backspace from your keyboard or select right button for mouse and you will find this delete. Sorry. Press backspace on your keyboard. This text already removed. And select and press backspace from your keyboard. Sorry. Only text remove. Yeah. In this way, you can remove or add text. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comments.